We are live. There we go. Hello, everybody. My name is Diego Cruz. I'm a dancer with the San Francisco Ballet. And then I'm here to show you maybe like a basic bar that you can do at home or you can do later on whenever you want. But I'm gonna show you like a very, very basic bar, nice and slow exercise, you know, to warm up and stuff. So I'm gonna try to put my phone here. I hope everybody is healthy, staying at home. You know, we need to get this virus out of here the soonest possible. And then so we can do a normal life soon. And then, there we go. Let me try to put this in here so everybody can see me. A ver, ahí va, espera, coña. Let's see. There we go. I think this will be good. A ver, I would like to say hi to everybody. I'm seeing everybody here. Very good, Blada. Okay, I think it's a good view. Right there, that's my kitchen. That's my ballet bar right there for all of you. Okay, so we're gonna start. I'm gonna take off my booties. This is for my friend, company. There we go. He gave it to me, Jorge, from Zaragoza. That's what I mean. So I'm from Spain, guys. Okay, so we're gonna start with the two hands in the bar or in your chair. You know, you can use anything you want. What is a little stable? A chair, my kitchen, a couch if you guys want, you know, use everything. Okay, so get a pen and paper. You can write it down the exercise. Okay, so I'm gonna show you now the first one that we do. Two hands in the bar, all right? Vámonos. For two hands in the bar, I like to do, so first of all, your hips, you never want to work like this, you know, and make your knee. Always your knee needs to be with your foot. That's very important, you know, because you don't want to do, you want to do everybody have a very long career. You know, you don't want to screw it up your knees. So, to start, we're going to go like this, and then we're going to open just with the hips, whatever your hips gives you. And then we're going to go any point, end point, any point, and first, and tendu, and flex, tendu, plie, and one, and two, and three, and four, and tendu, and flex, tendu, demi plie, tararium, pom pom, ta ti, ta ta ta, e pa, pa pa pa, pa pa. Pa pa pa, and then one, and boom. Dish, tap, and then boom. Let me plie, and pam, pam, pam. So we do that, and that's the right side. We will do it as well with the left side, same thing. And after that, we will do a nice stretch, okay? So it's, what I do for a stretch, I just go all the way right to the side, stretching this side here, dish, all the bra. To the other side, and I do a little head roll with a little back, head roll with a back, and the pull, and then we have to stretch, of course, your hamstrings. We go from this, back, 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 and a little cambre, boom, boom, and then we do to the other side. So that will be a basic two hands in the bar. So it was demi point, point, demi point, point, tendu, flex, tendu, plie, second, back, and then we do pause, plie, boom, and then we do everything to the left. So nice and slow to start, and then second exercise, we will do a plies. So when, let me see, if you think it's me. Four plies, same thing. Start here, and six, and then we open with your hips, okay? Whatever your hips give you. Seven and eight. What I like to do is one plie, and stretch, and two plies. Since you do two plies, it's nice because it's more deep. And then we're gonna go a grand plie. Grand plie, very important. We don't put the heels up. We have heels up. So we have to go plie, no more plie, and that's when you put the heels up, okay? Grand plie. Don't do my. Don't try to do this. Boom, with the ass. Boom, and boom. And the port de bra. From.
Chu, chu, chu,
chu. En cambre. Pan. Same thing to second. En demi plié. Para. En double plié. En el gran. Plié. Dux tati. Pues se come tu vapor. De brasai. Pa, pa, pa. Por de brasai. Pam, pa. And then I don't like to do grand plié in fourth position yet, because for the knees. So what I do is a plié en fourth, a plié en fifth, and then a grand plié y papin. You can do a port de bras all the way around this way, or a port de bras all the way around the other way. And then we can go to first, plié, and a relevé, boom, other side. Okay, so very easy plié. So plié, double plié, always keeping the heels in the floor, never putting the heels up. And the grand plié, so when we do plié, you go down, but your body goes up. You know, you never go like this. So, and body goes up, all right? That's the plié combinación. We're gonna do a very simple tandius in first position, okay? So we go to a first position, nice and tall, here, chest up, pam, pam, pam. And tandiu, we do toes and toes. And first, and you. And first, the mi plié. Same thing, second, stand you. And the toes, and the toes. And first, stand you. Pa, pa, pa. The mi plié. And you. And toes. Ta, pa, pa. And you. Pum, pum, pum. The mi plié. And then we're gonna go. Pum, pose, pariam. Tati, and pum, pose, and then we activate all the muscles to go to first, all together. And then we can repeat it to the back, and after that we can do a plié, roll over, releve, stretching everything. Tandiu, front, heel first, pum, tandiu second, heel first, tandiu back, toes first. Okay, so that will be the combination for first position, right there. We gotta do now a tandius in fifth. You see, for me, it's very important tandius in the bar. You know, the way I, Lola de Avila and Maria de Avila coach me, was a lot of tandius. It's good to feel the floor always when you're dancing. So I'm gonna do a lot of tandius in the bar. So this is the other combination for fifth. We go fifth position. Thus, we're gonna go en plié. Stays plié. Stretch that one. And the fifth. And tandiu. Close. Open. To feel the up, the all. Send me to the back. And one. And the two. This one always keep it open. Open. Pa pa. And the pam. Ta ta ti. Ta ta ta. Second. And the one. And the two, and three, and the four, and the five, ta ta ti, ta ta ta, pa, and the one, and close, pam pa pin, and then here we can do a nice plié with attitude to feel the and the all. Same thing to the back, and one, two, pa 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 pa, and the pull, close, open, fifth. Front, second, and we do the all the close. Ooh, hard. Chris Olet, very good, man. Okay, so that will be the exercise for the fifth position. You see, when we do plié, this leg here doesn't change. Here the same. We don't want to like move it around, you know, so we won't have any knee pains. So the next exercise I like to do is this one. feel more plié, now I'm a little warm for the hips. I like to go like this. I will go and the one, plié fourth, pa 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 pa, tandio, plié, goes to second, and one, plié, pa pa, ta ta, and pa, plié, and go to second, and the one, plié, pa 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 pa, and pa, nice plié, pa 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 pa, up to tandio. Two, tandios, two, tandios, nice feet. Sorry, nice feet, nice cue de pie. Cue de pie. And then from here, I will just stay here. You know what? And I like to do this a lot to feel my balance. Dush, pam, and I will go to the side. And you know, you can always repeat it front and back, everything. So this one was tandio and four. Pa 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 pi, ati, and plié, goes to second. Same thing to the back, tati, ta ta ta, pa 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 pa, and goes to second. Tandio, plié, ta ta ta, chutandius, chutandius. If you want to repeat it to the back, you can go coup de pie, close back, okay? And then you can keep going. Mm-hmm. Okay. And then, I'm seeing, okay, and then after this tandius, we're gonna do another tandius, a little faster, with a little developes, okay? So this one, it will be pom, pa, 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 four developes on croix. So, and the one, and the two, pa, 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 and one, two, and three, 1, 2, and 3. En posé. Pum, papá. En posé. Pam, papá. En de plié. Releve plié. En de 1, 2, and 3. En de pum, pa, papá. Ta, ta, ti. Ta, ta, ta. En de 1, 2, and 3. En 1, 2, 3. En posé. En posé. Pa, papá. En plié. Replié. En pa. Pa, pa, pa. Since we're here now, we can do. Pum, let's do a plie. Releve coup de pie. I like to do this one. I like to go here, balance. And I like to go to this feet and find the other balance right there. Dush, plie. That's good. To find the other balance. So this one is develope, 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 develope. And 1, 2, and 3. And 1, 2, and 3. And posé. Touche. La la la. Ta 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 ta. And plié. Ta pa. Y pa 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 pa. And the back. Alright, so that will be the last tandius that we're doing. And now we're gonna do a dégagés or jeté. You know, I think it's the same. Alright, vamos. So for jetés, let's do this one. This one is nice. 7, 8. We're gonna go and one and point to feel again. So when we do your test, we want to go through tandio. Okay? So we're gonna go and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, plié, ta ta ta. Nice attitude to feel the anterior. Same thing to the side. And papa, ta, 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 and dos, plié, pa, 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 twitch. Pam, 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 pam. En dos, la, 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 la. First, ta, 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 ta. Oh, actually, that was bad reading. So we read it in one. Ta, 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 ta. And then from here we can go plié. Releve, pase, you know. Pase, dish, y we hold it. So we'll be like, yete, pon, yete. Fifth, and the fifth, and the fifth. Nice attitude. And the boom. Ta, ta, ti, ta, ta, ta. Pa, 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 pa. Nice attitude. And the bam. Ta, 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 ti, ro, ta, ti. And the bam. Nice attitude. And the first, and fifth. Plié. Boom. Releve, pasé. Relay de pase.
We don't want to have this or try to open too much. Now when we open too much, we take out the bar and then we feel like no. Okay? So relay de pase. Boom. Square. Alright? Pa. Strong abs. Always strong abs.
Okay. You guys okay? Liking it? So we're gonna go now to do Ronde Jans. Now it's time to relax our hips a little bit, okay?
So for Ronde Jans, we will do this with arm and nice for the bra. We can go one and two. Three and nice feet. Ryan pan goes back. Plie. Ryan. And the fourth. Run. Nice first position. And plie. Nice passe. Develop back. Pam pam. Same thing to the back. Ryan pam pam pam. Ryan pam pam pam. Yam, pam, papin, plie, ta, 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 and the four. Ronde Jans. Ronde Jans, very important to don't, after this one, to don't go like this. That's freaking terrible, okay? This one, we want to keep the écarté, écarté, open. Same thing when we do on the line. Pum, écarté, écarté, open, alright? Very.
Very, very important when we do. ¿Qué pasa, Rubén? ¿Cómo venís? Very important when we do those Ronde Jans, alright? Never close your hips, always open. Or after Ronde Jans, the next exercise it will be fondue.
So for fondue, we're gonna go as well, feet position. Can see me ya. And then I like to go. And plie, coup de pie, so maybe if I go like this, you can see it better. Plie, stretch this knee with a coup de pie. So, and the one, and two. Plie, and four. Plie, releve, close fifth, beautiful flip, go down, and fifth. Same thing to the back. And one, and two. And three, open this knee. And four, if the chair lifts me. En plié, relevé, fit, pop, pop, pa, en de pum, ta, ta, pa, pam, pam, pa, pa, pam, en pa, pam, ta, pa, pam, we close, en fit, en pasé, plié, por acá, río, oye, te, tú, plié, pasé, plié, relevé, plié, relevé, pasé, so relevé attitude, hold it there, hold it, and nice plie, when we go down, not like I did, you know, not like I did, nice plie, for the jumping, you know, so fondue, very important, when we do fondue, maybe the chair, when we do fondue, very important, to stretch everything at the same time. We don't want to stretch this and after this, or stretch this. Everything same time, same thing. Everything same time, you know? So, everything same time. Very important. That is one of my favorite exercise in the bar, is fondue, because that's when you feel like you're getting warmer for the bar and you actually can feel your all your muscles working really good in the fondues. Okay? Woohoo! I'm gonna get some water. Oh, I have water here. 1 second. Make some water, guys. So I hope everybody is doing their exercise at home. You know, this is a little tough time right now for everyone. But we will survive. And then I hope, you know, everything gets better pretty soon for everybody.
Y un beso para mi madre, que nos está viendo. Mamá, te quiero mucho. Y mi hermano también, Adrián, y Carlos, y toda mi familia. Un beso a España.
Ok, so we do fondues. No, fondues no, we do fondues. Frappés. Frappés. Very simple frappé, alright? So, we're gonna go very simple. Frappé, frappé, and one, two, three. Frappé, frappé, and one, two, three. Frappé, frappé, and one, two, three. And double, and double, and double, and double. Petit, maman, la, 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 la. Alright? Frappés. We're gonna go through the floor. It's like the... kind of like the thing, first thing that we're gonna go for jumping, you know? So we're gonna feel that for later on when we do all the glissade and all the jumping. So we're gonna have to feel this. Alright? So we're gonna go pop, 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 pop. And then you gotta hold it. Hold it. And up, ta, ta, ta. And up, pop, pop, pop. And up, pop, pop, pop. And pam, pop, pop. And pam, pop, pop, pop. Double, ta. Ta 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 ti ta ti ta ti ta 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 ta. Same thing to the back. Petit bad man. I don't know, maybe it was terrible. You don't want to do this. Always side, front, like side, boom, side, boom, side, boom. Ba, 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 ba. This emotion, never moving like that. Frappés, what we say, very to the floor. Za, ta, fiachu, pa. So we feel that foot stretch very fast for jumping. Okay, so we're gonna go now after frappés. Very important. We're gonna go, we're gonna do a adagio, alright? Adagio might be one of the least favorite exercise for people, you know, because you have to lift your legs. It's not easy sometimes, but it's very good for you. So let's do a nice adagio. Simple with envelope. You know, I like to do my adagios in 90 degrees. You know, always nice to feel those positions. So we're gonna go pop, pop, pam. And then we're gonna go and the one, pase two, envelope, tam, diu. And a boom. And the two, and three. Pa pa four, develop front one, pa pa pa, pase, pa pa pa. We gotta go promenar in a nice ponche. Don't laugh on me. Don't laugh on my ponche, guys. So nice ponche. Recover with your back first. Pa pa pa. Same thing to the other side. One, pam, develope. Area, día de or, de B, lo P, area, en pum, ta, pen, pum, para, ta, ta, nice. When we do ponche, I saw a lot of people, that is the, this is the easiest way to do ponche, but you don't want to do this. You want to always, alright, let me see, let me go this side, I think it's better. Alright, so I mean a la vez. You don't wanna go like this. You don't wanna do this. Terrible, okay? What you want to do is if you go down, it's because your leg press you up, alright? So my leg press me, my leg press me. Yeah, and you go. And that's it. Whew. That was hard.
Okay. So the leg press you up and then you go down, okay? It will is nice also stretch in your hamstring. So that's develop. And then the next exercise of the bar will be Grand Batman. So now we're warm and then we're ready to throw the legs. Okay, so we will do Grand Batman, passe, and two Grand Batmans. Grand Batman, passe, and two Grand Batmans. Grand Batman, passe, and two Grand Batmans. And then you know what? We can do a nice plie, racapum. You know, I'm forgetting to do balance for after, but each exercise that we finish on bar, you do a little balance. All right, so in fifth position, you can do nice balance fifth.
The next one you can do a nice balance coup de pie. The next one you can do a nice balance passe. After you can do a nice balance attitude, you know? You can do, after the trapeze, you can do a plié, relevé, passé, plié, pirouette, all right?
So always. So we do a grab advance. So, hope I don't break my leg. So seven, and then we're gonna go and throw your leg. So, and the one, and the two, no. I lost it. Here you go. And one, and the two. Passé, pa, 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 ta, ta, ta. Here we go. And jab, pa, pa, pa. Same thing to the back. So, grab bad man, pa, se, grab bad man, grab bad man, plie. Nice here, to a o, the side. And the pam, pa, 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 y, touch, pam, pa, pa, and pam, pam, pa, pa, and touch, ta, 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 and the pam, and douche, ta, ta, ti. Nice plie, open. Feet position, wrap. Okay, we here we hold it for the nice pirouette later. Strong arms, boom, boom, for the pirouettes
later. So that will be the bar, but you know, I always like to do after bar, nice relevé. How a lot of people, most of my teachers say that that's the medicine.
So for relevés, we go plié. We can do plié, relevé, plié, relevé, no plié, no plié, no plié, hold, hold. Same thing. Ta ta ta, no plié, no plié, hold and hold. Same thing to do the pie, all right? So we will go like this. And then what? Pa pa pam pa pam, ta 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 ta. Ta 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 ta, and the boom. And yeah, pa pa pa, up and up, hold and hold, and boom, ta ta, and ta ta ta, pa pa, hold, and plié, relevé, plié, relevé, pa 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 pa, hold and hold, douche. And you can repeat.
You can repeat that twice, you know, it's good for your calves.
When we do coup de pie, guys, coup de pie here, don't lose it. Always connected to the leg. Always connected. Connected. Connected to the leg, alright? Same in here. You want to have that coup de pie connected.
When we do jetés, jeté, you don't want to have the jeté, you know, fluffing in there. You have to have a nice coup de pie connected. So that's the bar that I will do at home every day. If you can, you can modify everything you want. It's nice and easy, nothing complicated. You can do the rhythm the way you want it, a little faster or slower if you want. But yeah, and after that you can stretch for like 5 minutes if you want, you know, stretch your hamstrings or your muscles and stuff, and then you'll be ready for the center. Okay, so I hope everybody liked it, my bar. Thank you to Farelli, Dush, and thank you for Farelli to sponsor a worldwide ballet class as well. So everybody's welcome to take class in an hour with Esteban Hernandez, to the principal dancer with the San Francisco Ballet. So thank you all for being there. Love you, and please stay healthy and stay at home, all right? See you later.